The Create Class Names feature was designed to allow you to easily make class name t-shirts. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to Tails and Layouts. I'm going to select Create Class Names. So when the feature launches, you have to pick out your options, and one of the things you need to do is do your text entry. So you can either type text into the text entry window, or what you can do is import text from a text file. So you have to have a tab-separated text file, a .txt file. You can just click on Open. You can select that file, double-click on it, and it'll open all your text values. And you can also save those values if you want to go ahead and import that in the future. So the next thing you need to do is pick out all your options. So I'm going to do a number and a letter. I could also do a graphic, so I could fit the names into a graphic. It could be a shape like a football or a triangle or something. So I'm just going to do numbers and letters. I'm going to type in 13. And then you need to pick your font size. So in this case, it's going to be a children's shirt. I want the text to be about 4 inches tall, so I'm going to use a 400-point font. So every 100 points is about 1 inch. I'm going to select my text style, so I'm going to use Aachen. I'm going to go over here to General Options. I'm going to use the text inside the letter. Numbers, I'm going to choose Aachen again. I'm going to put a spacer in there, in this case an asterisk, or I could just put a space in or a hyphen. List font color, so the font is going to be displayed as green. You actually get a preview up here in the text entry, and it's going to be on a white background. So I'm going to let the garment color show through. I'm going to put a gray outline around it of about 1/8 of an inch. And then under size options, if you check this box right here, you can enter a specific size option, but it overrides the font option over here. So what I'm going to do is just pick my font size, which will override these settings. So got everything ready to go. To process this, just hit apply. And it's going to create my layout. So what it's done is it's automatically calculated the right size font on the interior based on the overall height of the text for 13. So it actually goes and does a calculation and figures out how big that font needs to be to fit that all inside of there. So that's how you use the class names feature to create a class names t-shirt. And that concludes this tutorial.